news. It should have been in, and could not figure out. That was my response. First thing I said is, how did that not go in? And I guess it was because it did. And as you mentioned, it's the time of year for this sort of thing. So Joseph Cramarossa is going to drop the gloves, and he's got Brett Sutter. Cramarossa lost his helmet. Now they're both throwing rights.
Not a lot of defense here either.
None whatsoever. Sutter had his head down for a little bit, but he's found his sea legs. Now it's a left from Cramarossa. And these two guys are going to earn their 5 minutes.
Cramarossa, again, trying to make an impression on Randy Carlyle that he can play a hard-nosed style. Again, we mentioned no Ricard Raquel at this point. He landed a couple of good ones in the early going, and then I thought Sutter got a couple of them. So pretty good scrap all in all. For